Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds if you want V-Bucks here in Fortnite. Before we get started with today's video, I would like to let you guys know I am gifting my subscribers free battle passes and free skins and any cosmetic from the item shop. If you want to receive a gift, simply subscribe to the channel, turn all notifications on, drop a like on this video, share the video, and comment down below your Epic Games username, letting me know which cosmetic you want from today's item shop. And if you would like to support me furthermore, be sure to use supporter creator code Brandy with 2 I's in the Fortnite item shop, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, #ad. And if you do use my code, comment down below saying I use your code and I will give your comment a heart. As well, 85% of my viewers who watch my videos are still yet not subscribed. So if this applies to you, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. And to stay updated with more Fortnite related news, make sure you follow all my social medias on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, as I do most of my gifting giveaways over there. And a huge appreciation to all my members here on the channel. If you want to become a member, all you have to do is click the link down below in the description, as you can get loyalty badges next to your names. And you can have access to custom emojis to use in comments and live chat, and can get exclusive perks to play games with me or be in future videos. As well, I finally launched a second channel. Make sure you subscribe to BrandyBot, as I keep you guys up to date with multiple release dates for skins, bundles, and packs. Oh my days. Real quickly, guys, take a look. We got Wild Stars June 9, Beginning of an Era, Trace, Ryan, Lorenzo, Chapter 4, Season 3, Wild Stars June 9. And then, oh my days, here is the rest of the Battle Pass skins from Fortnite Chapter 4, Season 3. Like I said, guys, out of all of these skins, comment down below which one is your favorite skin. Out of the full skins that I just showed you, which one's your favorite Battle Pass skin? Mine has to be the one in the middle, which is Optimus Prime from Transformers, and then Meowsicle. So comment down below what's your favorite. And then if we go ahead and watch the trailer, it says Wild Stars June 9th, Explore the Wilds with Mariposa, Relic, Optimus Prime, and the Paradise Meowsicles. Chapter 4, Season 3, Wild Stars June 9th, which is on a Friday morning, guys. And then luckily, maybe later today, Thursday, we could be getting the full cinematic trailer, which will be posted here first on my YouTube channel, so I have notifications on all, and I'll even make a short video. But go ahead and watch the video real quickly. This is just a mini preview teaser trailer. Look at that. Oh my days. Look at the insane map change. That actually looks insane. So comment down below how you guys feel about the map POI. New season. Like I said, hopefully we get another trailer later today. I'll keep you guys up today, but that looks insane. Comment down below what's your favorite Battle Pass skin so far. Let's go. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite battle over here on the channel. So today's video, real quickly before we get started, if you guys are going to purchase anything new from today's Fortnite item shop, we got a brand new item shop background again. Or if you guys are going to be purchasing the brand new battle pass this Friday, guys, June 9th. Or if you guys are going to be buying any other games through the Epic Games Store or the battle pass or any special offers, bundles, and packs. Or the Fortnite crew pack, or the new level up quest pack, literally anything that supports. If you guys want to support me, it helps out a lot, guys. Please use code Brandy with 2 I's, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, #ad. As well, shout out to all the amazing supporters that have been using my code. And it is very important that you guys are supporting at least somebody for the supporter creator this Friday for the new season, because it really, really does help out a lot, and it would mean a lot if you guys can do that. So you guys can use my code if you want to. There it is. It helps me out. It supports me individually and all that. As well, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys join the Discord server down below in the description, as that's where I communicate and chat and talk to you guys. And make sure you guys subscribe to all my other YouTube channels at Brandy Shorts, at Brandy Co, at Brandy, as I do upload other videos over there. And then follow me on my Instagram and Twitter, at Facebook, at BrandyYT, as we're finally verified. We're going to be posting the Battle Pass giveaway on my Twitter on Friday. So have notifications on over there, and then go like, retweet, comment, DM me, all that good stuff. And then comment down below, what do you think of this item shop background and the item shop and the new season? Are you guys excited? But here's the item shop from today. So we got the return of the superhero skins back, which is pretty cool in my opinion. Take a look. Like I said, bro, I said this in the video, bro. I was making a return release date for the superhero skins because that's what I do. And I was saying, bro, people never believe me. I literally said the superhero skins are going to be returning a couple days before the new season releases. And what do we have here? The return of the superhero skins once again, as I'm your most reliable source. People say otherwise. People like to hate on me. People pick on me. It is what it is, guys. We're going to continue to be positive and move on forward to give you guys the best content, the most reliable news and information, because I'm a man of my word, bro. I said before the new season, the superhero skins should come back, and they did. So comment down below if you need one. And then we got this skin back. It's pretty cool. This skin. And by the way, guys, we're on my other account because for whatever reason, like I said, my main account has bad luck with item shop backgrounds, and I don't understand why. And that's why I'm on this account, to show you guys the background. It looks cool in the video. This one is back, which is pretty cool. This skin is back. We got this one. Bro, I remember that. You guys remember when this skin had quest challenges? Pretty cool, pretty cool. And then over here at the bottom, guys, hold up. And by the way, comment down below if you have this item shop background. Over here at the bottom, we got this skin back. This skin, this pickaxe used to be rare, now no more. This emote supposedly was rare, but you know, it's back. This emote is back. Tea time emote. And by the way, on this account as well, we're using Cobra Ami 2/ Runner. I forgot to show you guys. So you know, we got it on all accounts. Level, quest pack is here. Get your last minute levels. All the customizable academy skins are still here with the bag bling, pickaxe, and wrap. All the customizable wrap skins are still here, which is pretty funny. We have so many customizable skins. We got customizable wraps, customizable academy skins, and customizable superhero skins. That's so cool. And then at the bottom, guys, we got the Wutong Woolwear skins are still here. Lots of icon series emotes. I know a lot of you guys wanted to get greedy, so comment down below if you still need it or if you already have it. And then lots of icon series emotes, which they're all worth it in my opinion. I love icon series. And then more turn up the music skins with emotes, and then Tfue's locker bundle, and then special offers and bundles, guys. The starter packs will be leaving next season when new ones come out, so pick it up while you can. Battle pass, man, right here. You know, I'm excited for the new battle pass this Friday, so yeah. And then the Fortnite crew pack. So if anything interests you, let me know down below in the comments. Your Epic Games username, letting me know which cosmetic you guys want. As well, I forgot to tell you guys, man of my word, guys, this Friday we're going to be gifting 5 people the battle pass, because 5 people is the limit in 24 hours. So 5 battle passes this Friday for the new season. I'll make a video. If you guys don't believe me, I'll post it on my community tab, so I'll have notes on. And if you guys want to support me, helps out a lot. Helps everything go out, like, it supports me individually and goes out a long way. Please, 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 you call brand new with 2 eyes / partner. With that being said, let's go ahead and get started with today's video. Let's go. Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 3 map, guys, is upon us. As you guys can see right here, look at the background. I mean, what else could we say? What else this map should bring? Rather than seeing so many trees, of course, guys, it's confirmed. We're going to be getting a jungle type of biome in this new Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 3 map. And as well, in today's video, guys, I actually have some map codes that I want to go ahead and try out, because oh my days, this is literally going to give us an idea of what Chapter 4 Season 3 will look like this Friday for the new season release. As you guys can see, Fortnite just removed gifting the battle pass option at the bottom right. So yeah, guys, still man of my word, it should be back available this Friday. We're going to be gifting the 5 people, so comment down below if you need a battle pass. All right, so we have some jungle type of map codes that we want to try out, just where we can get in the vibes of like these jungle to get ready for the new preparation of the new season tomorrow, because today you guys are watching this video. So yeah, man. And by the way, since today's my last day of the season, I want to talk about my last thoughts of the season. How it went. Hopefully this works. Oh, it actually worked. Yo, look, guys, Chapter 4 Season 3 map is basically this right here. Shout out to the creator. This looks amazing. We're gonna go private. Does it even let me? I think it's only one option, private. And of course we're wearing Peely. The reason we're wearing Peely is because I don't know, man, I was looking at my skins. There's not really a skin that gives me an idea of like jungle. If you guys know any skins in Fortnite that gives you an idea of jungle or whatever, please comment down below. But I don't know, I feel like Peely, I don't know why I picked Peely, I'm gonna be honest, but I feel like Peely's just Peely, you know what I'm saying? So why not? So we're gonna load in. This is literally what chapter 4 season 3 is gonna look like, guys. Look at this. Wait, please don't tell me this is the one we tried from yesterday. No, I think this is a totally different guy, a new one. I hope so. Let's start it up, guys. Like I said, this is an idea. I'm not even joking, guys. This is literally an idea of what chapter 4 season 3 will look like. Oh my days. Wait, look around. Oh my days. This is literally chapter 4 season 3. I'm not even joking. This is literally what chapter 4 season 3 is gonna look like June 9th, which is tomorrow. And I don't know if this is... Oh, look at the tree. This is literally... No way. Wait, is there like... Yo! Can you go through? Yo, wait, no way, guys. Look at this. Oh, and then it ends, though. Look. Yeah. Oh, he forgot to finish it. So, yeah, don't worry. We have another one, guys. But look, this is literally what Chapter 4 Season 3 will look like. Imagine all of the build battles that are going to be taking place in so much grass. Like, what if you can hide in the grass? Like, oh, my days. Chapter 4 Season 3. Like, what if, what if they brought back bushes? And then, like, oh, my. Imagine you're hiding and somebody's approaching you and then you get him, bro. How? Like, how crazy would that be? I feel like that would be so insane. Like, imagine hiding right here. And, like, you see so many people coming at you and you just hide. Because I'm not even... Like I said, guys, this is what Chapter 4 Season 3 is literally going to look like. There's going to be so many trees, so much grass. As you guys saw in the news tab background. But this is actually insane, guys. Chapter 4 Season 3 is basically here as we got an early act. Look at those graphics, bro. This is basically... Chapter 4 season 3's new map, guys. Look at the graphics, bro. Oh my days, this is literally gonna be insane, guys. I think we could go ahead and find another map code, but this is just an idea. Looks cool. Look at all those graphics. Looks amazing. That nice nature. All right, so let's go ahead and look for another one, because this is actually insane. There's one more. I think that's actually might be it. There's another one. I don't know if it... Oh, this is from 2021. If it doesn't work, it's cool. But let's see. 0722 6910487. Bro, this one's long. Oh, it works. Look at this. Oh, my days. Look. Hold on, yeah, we're gonna try this one out. But yeah, guys, look at the background. That's literally what it's gonna look like, guys. The new map. So that is literally a great idea, or like a great design of like what we're gonna see tomorrow, bro. Tomorrow's the new season, bro. When you guys are watching this video. So load up. I'm excited, bro. I'm excited. Alright. Start it up right away. Because this is so exciting. Oh my days. Look at this. So this is like a mini battle. Oh, this one's more perfect. This one actually looks more real. So, oh, and they got chest. Hold up. Type of loot. Got the wrong pickaxe. What the? A banana? They gave me a banana because I'm Peely. Oh, you can't even climb. Do I have to farm? Well, where's my mats? But yeah, y'all, this is literally an idea. Why do I keep getting bananas? Alright, but yo, this one's more real. And they added chest. This one's more realistic, guys. Oh, look, we got a nice loot. Oh, yeah, like I said, guys, I wonder what the loot pool's gonna be tomorrow. But look, this one looks very nice and identical of what we could be seeing tomorrow. Chapter 4 season 3's map, guys. We got so much going on, so much details. This one has more space. I feel like this one looks more realistic because this is like an actual battle royale. Oh, and then look, oh my days, this actually looks real, bro. Look at the graphics. This actually looks cool. So yeah, what do you guys think, man? Fortnite is back with the new map change. I really do hope they add a lot of map changes, but this is literally a perfect idea. Oh, and then with the water. Oh, yeah, that's perfect enough. Can you swim? Oh, yeah, you can swim, of course. This is literally Chapter 4 Season 3's new map, guys. Available tomorrow. June 9th. This is literally a perfect example. Comment down below how do you guys feel about it, man. It looks insane. I want to know what you guys are thinking. But I'm excited, guys. New battle pass, new everything tomorrow. New map, new everything will be available. So comment down below if you guys are excited. But this looks insane. Let's go. Drop a like. Subscribe, us. And I'm out. Battle passes. 5 battle passes. Tomorrow. Have noties on.